She won for her role in Silver Linings, but this morning it's the linings of her dress making headlines.
Did Jennifer Lawrence's dress rip? Was it an official malfunction?
On her way to the Screen Actors Guild stage Sunday night, 23-year-old Jennifer Lawrence stumbles as her couture Dior gets caught under a chair. Watch her reaction as she nearly falls and then a flash of skin as she walks up the stairs. Lawrence showing grace under pressure, brushing off the incident with our Chris Connolly.
Now, did you do anything with your dress as you went up the stairs?
I fell on the ground. I don't know if they got that on camera, did they? That's why I'm not going to watch it. It was a little bit on camera. I totally forgot. This train is going to murder me. Yeah, somebody's chair got stuck on my train or somebody's foot or something.
So what actually happened? The internet lit up demanding answers. Was there a wardrobe malfunction or a flaw in the fabric? Not so, says the designer defending the dress, which debuted just 8 days ago on the runway. The dress is made with different levels of tulle and satin, and that is what the viewer saw when Jennifer lifted her dress slightly. It was not ripped, and there was no malfunction. But as fashion designer to the stars, Bradley Bayou points out, strutting down the catwalk is much different than walking in reality.
If she was walking just down a runway, she would never have a reason to lift the dress up. So this particular dress, you never would have known that.
Despite the slip-up, there is a silver lining for Lawrence.
I will never look at pictures from this evening. That's the only way, it's the only true way to happiness.
For Good Morning America, Paula Ferris, ABC News, New York.
And let's get more on this now by Lucky from Lucky
more?
Magazine.
More,
even more. Lori Bergamotto is here from Lucky Magazine. Okay, so is Christian Dior just spinning, or is that the straight story?
That is the true fact. It's just the construction of the dress. There was no wardrobe malfunction. I love that Lara's agreeing with me because she knows that dress was meant to just glide down the runway. You were never supposed to see that. It's just a sheer lining of the dress. The only reason I think Jennifer Lawrence looked a little panic-stricken was because she knew you weren't supposed to see that. The dress
and
is in a
just fallen
well, she had just
floor.
Tripped. Right. Exactly.
She
and
was worried about the top. Too.
And also the train, it was kind of coming apart in the middle,
right.
You know? But the dress is three different parts.
But while it wasn't a wardrobe malfunction per se, it's not supposed to do that, right?
No,
no.
It is. Well, that's the
really?
Construction of the dress.
You're not supposed to
but you're
see
not
it, but
supposed
it's
to see it.
You're not supposed
right.
to see
you're
not it.
Supposed
the
to see way that the dress is actually constructed, there's a tulle lining underneath, and it's sheer. Thank you, Sam. Sam, thank you.
No, I'm paying attention here, because to those of us who don't know, it looked a little like a convertible dress. I mean, it looked like...
It is, in a sense.
It looked like... It could go short, it could go long.
That's what I said yesterday, that it could be a mini dress or a...
But that's a comfort level too, you know what I mean? She could move around in that a little bit easier.
And it was more slimming with that
exactly, and you're not kind of
you know,
stuffed
I have to
in
put
there.
A stop to the see, Josh, you were making fun, and there was plenty to talk about here.
Well, unfortunately, there's going to be like day three. I'm more confused now.
No, Josh, there's going to be a pop quiz tomorrow.
So it was a malfunction.
No malfunction. No malfunction.
No malfunction.
No malfunction. It's part of the dress.
But you're not supposed to see it, but you did see it, but you're not supposed to, but you did.
I know, you're not supposed to see it because she...